Hi there, viewers and gamers alike out there. Welcome back to another Kof Arkham video. I'm your co-host, Talison Lawrence, and today I'll be showing you guys Team Nagumo's tournament ending. Before I begin, don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe, and tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. And without further ado, let's get straight into this. Oh,
I
Okay, time for the readout. That's me. Talus aside, King Fires was a great experience. Luminous, Talus was a pain to deal with, I agree. Mana, Talus was no match for the Nagumo family. Hide me, because no one messed with our family, Mana. Luminous, House Nagumo doesn't have its reputation for nothing. Mana, yeah, as long as are people you don't want to cross. Hajime, now that KOF is over, what should I do now? Luminous, Master, there's something you should know. I found Talus' journal. Hajime, I'm all ears, Lumi. Luminous, if this journal is accurate, then not only is young Master Lloyd still alive, but is trapped in a city called Ishtar on an unknown world. Mana, if Barbara Lloyd's alive? If that's true, we need to go find him. Hajime, Lloyd's alive? Lumi, Mana, get in the car. We're gonna go find him. Luminous, yes, Master. Mana, yay, road trip, bring it on. We're coming for you, Big Barbara Lloyd. Tiny. I feel like I just been a dream. It seems we are gonna stop here for the time being, don't you worry. We are gonna tell you to pick up where you left off, and thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, call my favorite, subscribe, and tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. And we'll see you guys next time.